Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Oh, God. Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
In the back.
What's he
Come
doing?
On. He's going to kill Hurry. Us in here. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we can do this?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We gotta move.
Help me!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
Get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy. Fuck!
You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Fantastic! Oh, fuck, you hear that? Siren!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is! Come on, go!
Who's next?
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die breathing right. Blame the pricks who called you out here!
We keep going forward! Get down!
They answered the wrong call!
Ah! Get in their faces!
Let's get out of here!
Can't be many more cars in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Come on, get to the driver!
I hope he's waiting!
Don't be an idiot! Let's move! Come on!
Every man for himself!
guys all right? Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Die, you cocksucker! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Kill me, you pricks! Come on! Come on!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, is like anybody. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
E aí, pessoal, aqui quem fala é o Thiago, tudo bem com vocês? Estou de volta com GTA V e dessa vez, galera, eu estou jogando no PC. Estou fazendo um teste aqui no modo história, depois eu vou testar também o modo online, mas... O GTA é muito insano, né? O início é muito insano. Vamos lá.
He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey, I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Então, galera, estou jogando agora no PC, eu migrei. E eu ainda tenho que me acostumar aqui com os controles, cara, mas... Eu resolvi migrar para PC, porque o PC tem várias oportunidades de você mudar o GTA, né? Não ficar só com o jogo comum, com o jogo básico aí. Apesar de eu gostar bastante, cara, talvez eu até traga o modo história aqui pro canal. O modo história do GTA é bem da hora. E eu nunca trouxe aqui por completo no canal. Eu sempre tentei fazer as missões pegando medalha de ouro e nunca concluí tudo, né? Então, quem sabe a gente traz aqui. Eu já joguei o modo história sem gravar, né? Concluí o game no PS4, mas agora podemos fazer isso no PC e trazer aqui pra vocês. O game no PC tá bem bonito também, igual o do PS4.
Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
GTA V é um game que tem muitos diálogos, né? Praticamente a gente não precisa falar muita coisa, comentar muito durante o game.
Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, man.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Beleza, já começamos batendo. Mas vamos lá, tem que acostumar com o controle.
I heard the talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Caraca, mano, é muito tenso. Que regaço no carro, hein? Nossa.
We might as well enjoy ourselves.
Come on, Frank.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Seguiu o cara aqui, velho. É o Lamar.
Left through the parking lot.
Shit, cool, homie. them things? Because they taste like chicken.
Weasel News. This decision to allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult. Credits
roll. Tentando ir devagar agora. Nossa, o regaço que eu deixei o carro, mano.
What you gonna smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time. Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Cara, esse lance da câmera não ficar fixa no carro é meio tenso. Vamos despistar eles aqui. Regacei o carro, velho. Perdendo o sinal de procurado. Beleza. Da hora. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune. Ah, mano. Tem que voltar a aprender a usar o capo aqui e tal. Maneiro. Tô curtindo jogar ele aqui também. Parece que nos consoles é mais otimizado os controles, tudo, mas no PS4, no PC aqui também dá pra jogar. Tem que aprender que na hora que eu tô dirigindo eu não preciso ficar com a mão no mouse. Beleza.
I don't get you, bro. You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool?
Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat pea's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Nem gostei de GTA no PC, cara. Vamos pôr na garagem aqui, ó. get gone, boy. Beleza. What's up? Can a low come up in your
crib? Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work. Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Beleza. Esse aqui é mais um tutorial explicando como é que faz pra você salvar o game e tal. Tem como trocar de roupa, ir no barbeiro e tal. Completamos a missão. Mas tudo bem, olha lá. De boa. Bora lá. Bom, então galera, é isso que eu queria trazer pra vocês. Espero que vocês tenham curtido. Quem sabe aí eu trago a série aqui pro canal. Vamos ver aí como é que vai ser. Com certeza eu vou trazer jogos online dele. Então é isso, muito obrigado a todos. Não esqueça de deixar um gostei, favorito, isso ajuda muito na divulgação do vídeo do canal. E eu vou ficando por aqui. Valeu pessoal, e até a próxima.